Yes, I did it. Yes, you go like this, and you snap it.
Kind of this, yeah. You guys, actually pretty good. It wasn't bad. Like that. See?
Adam was a sidearm pitcher. So, instead of doing
Let
it like
Pablo pitch.
This,
Pablo Sandoval is a third baseman for the Giants.
Do it like
he pitched
this.
And pitched really well. It was kind of a joke. Let him pitch.
And tonight, we are listening to
The Hits.
The Hits.
Okay, so.
Happy birthday, Leanne. I love that name.
What's
that? Hi, Auntie! Auntie Baby Doll is on!
Oh! My favorite member of the family.
I don't like this song, though.
No. Let's just skip the song.
My skin routine, you guys. I tell you this all the time.
It's on YouTube. Alexa, skip this song.
Okay. You guys, guess what? This is all I'm cooking tonight. Broccolini. Oh my god, I just made the face that my daughter makes, and I've always wondered where she got that face from and how she's always doing it. Well, I just realized that she gets it from me.
From her mom.
Yeah, Stevie Wonder's birthday is today. Happy birthday, Stevie Wonder.
Stevie Wonder.
You want to do Stevie Wonder?
Alexa, play Stevie Wonder.
I met Stevie Wonder. So, oh, we've talked about this.
I met Stevie Wonder too.
Yes, and we've talked about this on.
Alexa,
what is this called,
babe?
What is this show called? We need to know.
We'll say Quarantine Cuisine for one more time.
Okay, Quarantine Cuisine.
And then tonight, we will go through the names. We will choose one.
Okay, what you doing there, Araya? What you doing? You're making a little. She's in the living room right now, and she's making a little bed. All right, so you guys, all I'm in charge with. Love you, Auntie. We call her Auntie Baby Doll because she has the most gorgeous skin ever. And I don't know if Auntie Jackie's on too. I see somebody said, say hello to Auntie Jackie. Auntie Jackie, you're on here too? Superstition. Hey girl, hey. Writing's on the wall. He's pretty awesome. He was amazing. Why does the Sister Wine ship to Delaware?
If it doesn't ship from Sister Bottle Wine, they go to Housley Napa Valley. There's a couple of states that we have approval that they don't.
Okay.
So try to order from Sister Bottle Wine because you get cheaper shipping there, but we ship in a couple of states that they don't.
Okay. All right. Tonight is very, very simple. Adam is cooking trout. So maybe what we can do is just watch him do that. I can be your sous chef.
Yeah,
this is going to cook so easy. All I'm going to do is I'm going to... All I have to do is just put that in the...
No, you gotta butter it, put some garlic spread on it.
You want me to put some garlic?
Yeah.
Can we use the big loaf, the sourdough?
Yeah. This one...
I gotta do it real quick.
is actually from Texas. Okay, so, and it's whole grains, which is...
Ooh, nice.
That's the healthier way of going, right? But, so, I was supposed to make this with my friend, Camilla, and it didn't happen. It says bake. Oh, I thought it said bake this morning when it was delivered. Never mind. Who left the door open? Daddy did. He's coming back. You want to know why? Superstition is the way. Huh? It's cold. Yes, it is cold. My daughter is on one today. You know what it is? They're just over it. They're over the quarantine. Today, she literally sat me down. She said, "Mommy, I hate coronavirus." And I said, "Me too."
Oh.
And she said, "I can't see my friends." And it broke my heart. Okay, so what is this? What is this called? And what do I do with this? Hold on. This bread is already done. So all we need to do is just warm it up.
Slice it, butter it, garlic it, and then get it ready, and we'll throw it in the last minute.
Okay. All right. So here's the pot right here for sauteing vegetables. Do you want avocado oil or?
You choose.
What should I do? Avocado. What is this? Grapeseed oil.
Yep.
Let's do grapeseed oil.
So this is for the fish on the inside.
I see the wine glasses. We're not drinking tonight. Don't want to drink. So why drink when
you don't understand?
You don't want to, right?
The volume's not up.
superstition.
Here, I'm going to make sure you guys
wait,
see.
Wait, are volume up or is it talking about the volume of the music?
What? Huh?
No, I'm just talking.
Oh. Okay. So, here we go. We're going to do some trout right now, okay?
Fresh trout.
Okay.
Fresh trout. Oh, yeah, look at that.
Oh. Yes, Aiden is really excited about that because Aiden says he wants to be a fisherman when he grows up.
He wants to be a professional fisherman?
Baseball player, and a soccer player.
And then he wants to own a car dealership.
And own his own car dealership.
Rai wants to be ninja.
Can you guys hear us?
Oh my gosh.
And
why not? But I'm that was really good. Why not? Get it? Like, why not? But I liked it.
But okay.
All right, so I'm just going to season this right now with some season the pan, as I like to call it. Put a little garlic up in here.
Okay.
Here. This is so you guys can see both.
What I'm doing is, I'm going to bake this at 400 for about 15 minutes.
I've got to fix this.
I'll put some my thrive oil in
there. Smell that. It smells really good.
My thrive oil in there.
Oh, okay. Whoa. Okay, let's just watch Adam right now.
So thrive oil. The key about trout is you want a lot of like spice in there. So I got.
Are there bones in there?
Probably. Be careful.
Damn.
Thrive oil. I got garlic salt. I put an onion in there to keep it nice and fresh.
Isn't she lovely?
Isn't she lovely? Isn't she wonderful?
My life. Okay. A little lemon juice in there. Okay.
Wow, that looks good.
Okay. Salt.
Got some salt.
Can you guys see
what he's doing here?
Okay. And I put some.
Oh, is there a lot of bones in trout?
Yeah, it should be fine. We'll watch it.
No, okay. No. You have to be careful. Ooh, I know somebody who knew somebody who choked on a fish bone.
You really even say
and they died.
Oh, I forgot mine.
Huh?
Pardon me, excuse me.
Yes, that's onions.
Onions, white onions in there. I put some
that's from our lemons. Garden.
All from the garden. The lemons from our garden. The green onions from my garden.
Look at that.
Onions
and you're just gonna
bake it.
Okay, fun fact. I can be a little competitive with Adam, especially cooking. And we've been together for 15 years. And one day I was like, you gotta tell me how you do your fish. I tried it and it did not taste like the way you did it. I'm just honest. Alright.
Okay, so what I'm doing is I like to steam this fish basically. When I cook my fish this way. So it's all ready to go, right? So I try to like create like its own little balloon.
Excuse me, you have taken over this entire counter.
I have, you right.
Mm-hmm.
There we go, see? My apologies. Yeah, kind of like its own little balloon pack. Let's turn it up so you don't lose that juice. Okay, there's one. I have three.
Can you cut the head off of one of them?
Do you want me to cut even?
Yeah, for you?
Fine.
Okay, for Shishi.
Shishi
wants the head.
I don't like head and I'm looking at you.
I'll cut the head off for Shishi. I'll be the last one.
All right.
I'm going to have fun with that, Shishi.
So you guys saw how Adam did that. So I am just sauteing some broccolini. As you can see, I just put grapeseed oil in there. And a little bit of garlic. I'm gonna spray a little bit of grapeseed oil on the broccolini, like so. It's gonna be very, very simple. I don't wanna do anything too crazy because I wanna enjoy the natural flavors of the, hold.
Nope.
Sorry. What? Okay, no, I know. I'm just gonna put a little salt in there.
I love lemon.
Like so. And then a little bit of pepper, just a little bit. Just do natural flavors. That way you can just, enjoy it as it is. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put the top on like so, so the steam can cook it as we go. And now I'm gonna cut the bread, right? It's a very, very, very healthy dinner. Tonight we are just doing trout, broccolini, and some bread. I might do a little salad too.
Yeah.
Do you want me to put a little salad in there?
A little salad.
And as you guys know, my favorite is Taylor Farms. Yes, it's sea salt. I like, yes, no makeup on today, you guys.
I should tag Taylor Farms.
You're gonna just see me with no makeup on.
Will you just tell her she don't need no damn makeup? I ain't wearing no makeup.
No, they were just
saying. I'm just joking there. Okay, here we go. Hello. I got 20 minutes, baby, still in it, you know, just so you know. Mama. I've got 20 minutes on this fish, just so you know.
Okay.
You don't want to slow down a little bit, Bubba.
Alright.
Ready? Alright, baby, watch it.
I know. It's
ready,
just,
ready?
I want to.
Ready, ready?
I'll just put it on the simmer and I'll just watch the garlic. Because otherwise.
Ready, ready?
Oh, thank you, Lainey.
She don't want no head.
Oh! Adam just chopped the head off the fish. My mom and dad, my dad knows how to fish, and he is a fantastic fisherman. It's probably where Aiden gets it from. It just runs in the family. Aiden loves to fish. And my mom and dad, we would all go fishing, and then they would literally have us clean the fish right there, and we had, you know, we would RV it, and then we would just the fish.
It's called the fish market. RV. Is called Osprey.
She would make some catfish.
Provide a lot of fish.
For those of you who have been watching us from the beginning,
Osprey,
y'all remember when I made catfish?
It was bomb. Osprey seafood. Sorry. Osprey.
So right now, just so you know, I just put grapeseed oil in here, some salt and pepper, and some minced garlic, and it's on low, and it's just gonna simmer. Put the top on so that the steam can kind of just cook the. The broccolini. That's it. Now I'm gonna cut up the bread. Adam's doing the fish. You guys saw him do. Thank you. You guys are so sweet. Thank you for your compliments about my skin. And I never grew up
Alexa,
with lots of makeup.
Song.
My mom, she does not wear it still to this day.
Alexa, skip
and
this song.
And they say if you want to have really good skin, you know, you see them young kids wear that like. No shade, but like Kardashian makeup, meaning like they're contoured to the gods. That's fine and dandy, but if you do that every day on young skin, actually, it can take off the first layer of, it's the weirdest thing I have seen it. Because they put so much makeup on every single day, their first layer is just, their color, their skin is gone. So if you really want to take care of your skin, don't put like that heavy makeup on every day. Like there's heavy makeup. It's fine if you want to, you know, but yes, there is garlic in the broccolini. I think this is perfect. I'm going to add a little bit more garlic to it. See, I just got this. That's the wrong word.
I just said, I went la la la, I was just, wow.
I'm just kidding.
Oh, there you are.
Okay.
There we go.
Let's get it, baby.
My sherry
amore. I'm adding a little bit more garlic, you guys.
So it's your job to remind me that this is cut out in 20 minutes at the most. 18 minutes from now. So 6:40.
Oh,
640 is one of these. All right, yeah. Ooh, you know what I should put up in there? Adam is literally, you are rubbing off on me. I want to put some lemon in the broccolini.
Oh, yeah.
And some crushed pepper.
I don't look at a head no more.
See? Crushed red pepper.
Oh, nice, yeah.
Right?
I like that.
I think that could be pretty good.
Okay, so now I'm going to make the dill sauce. So lemon sage.
Okay.
These onions are so good. I'm going to use it later.
Yes, I don't have, we're not having wine tonight.
Not trout, just use a lot of stuff.
Let me get some tin foil. I'll be back.
Because you want to put lots of herbs in it instead of trout, in my opinion. So there's tons of things you can put. You can put spicy herbs in there. You can put, I would have normally put fresh dill, but I don't have fresh dill, so I'm making a dill sauce.
Did you take the aluminum foil? Oh.
Okay, so now the dill
sauce.
There
we go. I went in there and then.
All right. You guys know me. You know I like to make sauces.
You make amazing sauce.
This is a dill sauce.
This is good. It's so.
That's good.
Okay.
So lemon.
Sometimes I'm way too hard on myself.
You are.
I hate that. I'm learning to love myself where I am. Yes. So shut up, Adam. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up, Adam. Shut up. Shut up, Adam.
All right. A lemon there.
Okay.
I'm putting it so far.
You're making this off?
Yep. I know. Put some lemon in. Okay. And now.
So, anyways, I watched Angry Birds for the weekend. Stop calling me!
Call her now.
No.
Okay. So,
you love Adam. I love him too.
I do have some growing somewhere. I gotta find where it's growing in my herb garden, because my herb garden's getting overrun by the mint. Mint's great ground cover.
What?
You just find a place where you can nothing else has to grow in, because mint takes over. So I have dill. This is some fresh dill herbs.
Man.
I've never actually cooked this before.
Thank you.
So I'll put some dill in there.
Does it smell funny?
I can't smell it.
Okay, let's see. I'm just going.
Smells like
this meal. Bread is hard as a rock.
Perfect. The cooking up will make it nice. I'm adding a little bit of horseradish cream.
Damn.
Pop. I like pop.
Yo! Babe, this is a.
I have a chainsaw. I'm gonna get it.
This isn't normal.
It's been there for a couple days.
I know.
Yeah, let me try.
This is not normal.
It'll toast well. Let me see. Watch.
That's a.
Holy crap.
Yeah. I don't know. I don't want to eat bread. But we're not having croutons tonight.
There's more bread in there.
That's good. Do that.
That's good, Housley. Babe.
Smells amazing, though.
You guys.
I think we try it.
No, this is a crouton. It is a big crouton.
I say we try it, but okay.
Nah, son.
Let me see. What?
Oh, babe, no.
Heat it up in the microwave for like 10, 15 minutes.
I say put some water on it and put it in the oven. And if it doesn't come out,
put some water on it and put it in the oven.
Put it in the microwave for 15, 20, no, like 30 seconds and it'll be soft.
30 seconds?
Yep, 30 seconds. Try it. If not, then we'll get rid of it. Sour cream.
Y'all want to see it open? Y'all heard that? You hear that? All right. We gonna do it. Person again is calling. Stop calling. I'm not gonna answer.
What's gonna happen one day? You're gonna go onto YouTube and there's gonna be like a whole like.
This is not good. Okay, this is the deal. Let's just be real. We got this bread a week ago.
We did.
We got it a week ago. Oh, I put it in the microwave. Let's see. Hold, please. Oh, yeah. Pew!
How long is that in there for?
Huh?
I'm making dill sauce.
Nah, it's still hard. Oh, and it looks pretty. It's gorgeous. This is gorgeous, but it is. That is amazing. That tastes like restaurant.
Dill sauce. Not enough though for our. Probably not enough for our.
This is perfectly seasoned. Oh my god.
More at home.
It's hard. But this is perfectly seasoned. All right.
We have more bread in the pantry. Can we get it?
Sure, baby. Because we can't do this to ourselves.
Okay.
Hmm? Yeah, I hate throwing bread away.
Hey, Brittany, come here.
You guys.
No.
Come
here.
Thank you. Yeah, babe, let it go. Let it go.
Let it go. It is pretty hard.
It is not good.
You know what's key tomorrow night? Let's make croutons. I never make croutons before. I'm serious. No. One, two, three, five.
Yeah. No. I don't know why. I've always, you know, when you see like the movies and then they'd be like, I don't know why, but
so we're adjuva, putting sauce.
But no, so, we can't do it. It's not good.
Sour cream.
This broccolini is so good.
Sour cream.
Oh, we have to say goodbye. This is what happens when you.
Oh, let's make.
You know what? We'll make croutons out of it.
Yep.
We'll make croutons out of it. We probably won't, but we're gonna try. All right. So now we have the certified organic. I need glasses. Take and bake sourdough loaf. 4 ingredients, no preservatives. That's really nice. Let's see how simple this bread is to make. 425, and we're just gonna bake for 12 minutes.
The mayo's from any grocery store.
I feel like I'm doing absolutely.
Is on.
I'm not gonna
Amazon.
Go.
We have our own Amazon.
You know what? That's actually an amazing idea. We can make clam chowder and use it as a bread bowl.
Done. Bam. So tomorrow,
right?
Tonight. I'll
can you guys see?
Last night's
bad connection.
Nights too. The link is
I'm
on Amazon.
I'm sorry.
You also can find it on
the bread is hard.
If there you go there and you click on
bad connection. Hold on.
You'll see a button that says Amazon list. Can we use even like the blender?
I don't know what to say. I have
the knives are on there.
All my bars.
If I'm missing anything.
We're okay.
Website, all the emails go to me, and I'll make sure I have.
Okay. So this is really easy. I'm just gonna put the oven on wait. Do you have something in there? Yes. I'm gonna use the other oven. Hold on. 425. I'm over here, guys.
One more dill. If you're gonna do dill, it's gotta be dilly. You gotta taste the dill. You know what I mean? Right? Don't you guys agree?
What?
If you're gonna be dill, it's gotta be dilly.
No, it's very dilly.
No, I had to add more.
It was very dilly.
No,
don't add any more dill.
No, I had to make enough.
Sure this isn't.
Maybe? Okay. I didn't make enough, so I had to double the sauce. So I was making sure it has.
Okay. Enough dill. I just wanna make sure that it doesn't burn in there.
That looks good. Look at that. That's what it's supposed to look.
Perfect.
Okay. Here's the full sauce.
The full sauce. Oh!
Yeah.
That's really dilly. It's good though.
It's perfect for the fish. You want, because we were not adding the fish.
No, yeah. It's good. All right, so we're just gonna have this bread.
I don't want to drink.
No, we're not drinking.
No, I'm saying what do I want to drink? I'm not drinking alcohol. That's just a rhetorical question.
Oh, like what do you want to
is
drink?
Is your bread gonna be in time?
Yeah, it's only gonna take 12 minutes.
Okay.
Is yours almost done?
Mine's about 8 minutes out, so yes.
Yeah, oh good, we're good. Here, let me just turn this on a little bit.
Oh, what's in my mouth?
You guys, we're getting so much faster cooking. This is crazy. It's insane.
Well, we also have it a little easier, right? Or no?
I think so. Maybe this week has been easy. We're not doing.
We're making tomorrow night.
I don't know.
Let's see. We
need some scissors.
Brussels sprouts we could do.
Or I'll just Did you use this for the fish?
No, I used that for the onion. You're safe.
Okay, we're safe. We'll just still rinse it off.
I don't like water.
Is it still blurry, you guys?
Okay.
Is it blurry? I just want to know. I want to know. You're good?
What up, Canada?
You're good?
Let me get you guys' comments, son.
You guys are good? Yo, sometimes you just have
to
say
the lives.
Days.
What are you talking about? My lives are up there on YouTube, on Instagram. Check
yeah, my lives aren't. It's because they stopped you from... Okay, so to answer your guys' question,
They people stopped are, me. What?
People are upset that I'm not drinking wine with fish. I told Mark Lenny we're doing. I'm joking. I'm messing with you.
I was gonna say. Oh, the reason why you can't find my lives anymore is because for some reason Instagram, I don't know why it's mine, I can't download them to my Insta story. What? So I can, nope, I can only download them to, I can only, should I cut, sorry, yo, I'm having lots of Tamera-isms. I'm annoying myself.
Caught up, by the time that bread's done, it's gonna be 2021.
Shut up. Okay, yeah, no, we don't even have to cut this. This is how easy this is. See, I'm making things difficult. You just put that sucker on a pan with some tinfoil.
Over here?
You preheat the oven for 425, put it in, let it cook for, well, bake, for 12 to 15 minutes. Bam, it's done. So can you guys let me know when it's, well,
so sister wine,
15 minutes
is
wine. Roughly
still has the one penny deal, so like take advantage of what you can. Four
bottles. Close and come back. What? What?
And it's one penny.
I know.
Anywhere in the country.
Be ready. Is it fine now? I feel bad. What are we cooking tonight? Whoa, I just got a ton of you guys come on right now. Whoa. Okay, so.
Sister got wine. It's just.
That was weird. That didn't sound like my sister, huh?
No, it was cutting out. There was some fucking connection going on.
That was weird.
This is okay. Sauce with.
Huh?
I like that sauce. Oh, I gotta make sure.
It's good. It's very dilly.
Well, I don't deal with
it. Can I try it again?
Yes.
All right. Yeah, the video paused because my sister called. And I have to answer the phone when my sister calls. I asked her.
I think it's never good for fish, which has nothing to do with it. I love
perfect.
It.
Fantastic. It's absolutely fan-freaking-tastic.
And limon.
And lemon.
Why is it blurry? You guys, what's going on?
Alexa, play the hits.
I don't know what's happening. I know. I called her. You guys, T and I will go on live. I promise you. I promise you. It's just we've got to get the right timing. We are moms with two kids. She's doing her thing. I'm doing.
Someone's
messing with me. You guys, it says it's my sister, but it's not. Okay, that's weird.
Well, security question.
That was weird. That was weird.
Okay,
it's not blurry. It's on their end. Okay.
I got one.
I'm not going to answer any more phone calls. I'm sorry, guys.
Go for our honeymoon.
Bread is in the oven.
Where do we go for our honeymoon?
The broccolini, I think, is pretty much done. What are we going to do for our anniversary? Because it is Ow! That was my back!
I know, you moved.
No, I didn't.
The first one I got her, but I just think it's good enough.
Okay, I think we're done here.
We went to Greece, yes, and one more place. Greece somewhere else. Greece and, first person to say the second one gets it. Greece and, nope, not Italy. Greece, I'm looking at the message to comments. Greece and,
okay,
nope,
because
we got
good.
Engaged. We went to Greece and...
I'm just going
to
put it on simmer. It's good. We're good.
Nope. Santorini's in Greece. That's correct.
Are you talking about where we went on our honeymoon?
Yes. I'm...
Do they know?
Greece and Turkey. Mrs. Rafer got it. Okay.
That's crazy. How did she know that?
I don't know. Let's see. Nice job.
What's the anniversary dinner going to be? I don't know. I don't even know. Are we going to be on for our anniversary?
No. We'll talk about it tonight. We'll talk about it tonight.
Because we might have a little, you guys, we might have a little special private little break dinner on Friday. Come on. That's our anniversary.
Where is Belize, Africa? No, I saw it on here. Turkey.
What are you doing?
He did a trivia question, so he's going live.
Oh. This is your first live, Betty B, MVPs 143?
Yeah, looking. I'm scrolling through as well as the phone's on the thing. This thing keeps pushing me back.
Hey, I think this is done. Babe, can you taste this? I'm getting nervous
Just leave it, turn it off, and get it on there.
Okay. I don't know why I'm getting nervous. I think I'm getting nervous because I really didn't have much to do tonight.
There it is, I saw it on here. Hold on.
Yeah, don't go live on your anniversary. It's our special day. I agree. Like, she agrees. Oh, he did? He told you?
What? What'd I say?
Just in time with your wine and the meal. Let's go. Oh, you're so sweet.
Okay. see.
We're there almost done. This has been a very, very good meal.
I'm waiting for the first hit to come on.
What?
Whoever, I couldn't find the first person said turkey, but I found the second person. Here we go. Ready to go. How you doing?
I am good.
Hi.
How are we going?
Yeah. How are you?
Hey, where are you from?
Detroit.
Detroit. Hometown.
So you know
Lonnie.
Lonnie, right? Lonnie Love?
Oh, yes.
I'm sorry. No, we don't.
Oh my god, that's so cool!
At the tasting room?
No, I had ordered truffles.
Oh!
So wait, I have to explain to you guys,
I think someone has got a hold of, remember I was telling you someone has got a hold of my phone number, and whenever I'm live, they always try to prank me. It's not cute, it's not fun, and you're lame. Whoever's doing this, you're really lame. I'm gonna check the bread really quick. It should be done. I apologize for this weird caller that keeps calling. I keep on forgetting. I have to put it on Do Not Disturb so that it won't interrupt us. And it's just not cool, you know? That's crazy, right? It's not cool. I'm gonna have to change my number. I can't block them. But the thing is they're always calling on different numbers. And it's not, yeah, whoever it is, they need to grow up, right? Let me check it.
I'm glad you took care of it. Yeah, because they're really good truffles, too. They're amazing.
We are done. We're good. I'm done. Babe?
Okay, we'll stop by and say hello. We'll hopefully have a table out front at the very least. Who knows? But
so
well,
you
thank
guys,
you so much.
Friday, just so
nice
you know,
job getting the question right. Thank you for watching.
We're
and we'll
probably
stay in touch.
Not going to be on Instagram because that is our anniversary,
awesome?
And it would just be weird. I think
we went to Turkish Riviera. We drove the whole Riviera. It was amazing, amazing, amazing.
We'll tell you about it on Monday.
Nice to meet
yeah,
you.
Yeah, it's a very, very, very healthy dinner tonight. It's
right,
so
thanks,
healthy.
Bye.
Well, except for the well, I always say the really. I mean, yes. Food is food. It becomes unhealthy when you eat maybe too much of it and you're not balanced with what you're eating. So bread isn't bad. It's not bad. Bread is great. It's just if you overindulge in bread every day, that's when it can get a little bad. And my husband is doing the butt on me. Okay.
There we go.
The bread I thought was going to be finished. I think it'll be finished in 4 minutes, you guys. Oh, thank you. Happy early anniversary.
It smells really good.
Sorry. Not coronavirus. We're gonna open up the fish right now. So easy. This meal was so easy. I don't even know what to do with myself. Okay, hold on.
Let me see.
Is it done?
Supposed to be 20 minutes on 400.
Let me see. That ain't done.
Yeah, it is.
That's done?
Remember, this is whitefish.
Is that done?
It's pretty damn good.
Are you sure that's done?
Yeah.
Is that
well,
done?
I'll put it back in there now until your bread's ready.
Okay.
It tastes amazing though. I think it's done. But be safe.
Yeah. Oh. Sorry. Oh, so let's do the pasta and the garlic knots tomorrow.
Okay.
Because Friday we're going to take the night off,
yes,
right?
Yep, we'll do pasta tomorrow night.
So pasta tomorrow night. Is that okay?
We're going to go party hard on Friday night.
We are going to party.
We are going to throw down.
Like,
wait, Mommy, can we invite
some people? No, we can't invite people just yet.
Only our neighbors,
right? Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm not sure
we're going to. Hi, guys, who just joined. So, we're just cooking trout tonight. Adam baked it. Well, he's baking it right now. He put the fish in some tin foil, added some thrive oil.
I tried, I promise you.
Was it green onions, babe, that you put in there?
Yeah, green onions, chives.
Green onions, so chives. And then I just made broccolini.
From Massachusetts, thanks for your being on the front line.
And bread.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, the salad. I think we need.
Yeah, salad.
You know.
Yeah. Okay. Like a salad. The bread. Something's burning.
The bread.
No.
Well, don't. Oh, he scared me. He said something's burning.
No, it's just you know, the oven can smell like some of the bread, you know, I'm talking about.
Is it done? I think it's done, huh? The bread is done?
No, it's not done yet.
It's not done. Not done. Ah. Adam, if you're going to do it, you have to get my
I got
ass.
It.
Not my mid back. and not. Hi, Questlove! Oh my gosh! What's up? I love you! Remember we saw Questlove at Bottle Rock?
At Bottle Rock.
He just said, the bread, love. Okay, so if Questlove is telling me to check the bread, Tamera Mowry-Housley has got to check the bread. I love you, man. I love you. Pew! Ow!
I touched you. Shoot, ow, I didn't even touch her.
Okay.
She's doing the bread and a salad.
It's done.
I think the fish is ready. I think the fish is ready.
Hold on.
I think the fish is ready.
Excuse me.
I think the fish is ready now. I'm just waiting.
Okay.
We have to get the salad ready, right?
Yeah. Okay.
And then I'm going to get this out. Do you want to cut this, babe?
I'll cut that. You get
this is perfect. This is just right. Nice and toasty. Do you want me to get the garlic spread out? Babe, here. Let me just...
I'll save it for you. Do the salad over there. One, two. Ready? Here, right there.
Ah, did it.
Okay. That works too.
Oh, sorry. Oh my God. Did I burn you? Did I burn you? No, where?
Right here. I'm fine.
Oh my God, I'm sorry.
She burned me.
That's how my sister burned me. I just look. You see this right here?
I'll find it, I promise.
Now, where is
okay.
it?
You promise?
Yep, promise. Okay.
Now, where is it?
Where's what?
What? You want to see the burn?
Yeah.
Did you just come in here just to see the burn?
Yes.
No, because I wanted to feel better with my little meats.
What?
You did. Is that cooked right?
Yep, perfect. I need, I'll get the garlic spread out here in a second.
Okay.
My fish is ready too. My fish out. I'm gonna set it up so can.
Here's some butter. And the garlic spread is. Babe?
Hold on 1 second. I'll get it for you. I think it's up there.
Do you want this smart balance?
Perfect. Thank you very much.
This is the butter that we use, you guys. Check it out. I know Aiden, right? Kids.
Okay.
Right here. This is.
Let's see.
A healthier version of butter.
Yeah.
Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
Are you okay?
I'm good.
You promise?
Yep.
Babe, is this done?
Mm-hmm. Well, I like it. Perfect.
Perfect.
Good, huh? See?
Mm-hmm.
Told you it's good.
Okay. We're gonna do the roasted one tonight. Roasted garlic. Yes, Aiden is getting very tall. He's getting very, very big. Okay.
Let's see here.
Are you sure that's
done? Yeah, that's why I like it. I promise you.
Are you sure?
Yep. That's done.
Or are you just hungry?
No, it's done. I mean, because I like my bread not totally like...
It's actually crispy. Good.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Hi, guys.
I've never tried this before. Why are you screaming?
My son, I don't know if you guys out there who have 7-year-olds.
Yeah.
I don't know, man. Aiden has gone through this thing where he just likes to scream.
Okay. I want to do it.
Okay. If you want me to put some ice on that.
Nope. I'll be this
time. Why is he screaming? Because he's 7 and he wants to annoy us. And he knows how. That's why. You had the same salad for dinner. Let me see your arm, babe. Let me see.
I'm fine.
Let me see. You fine?
Are you ready? You see it right there? You're right.
Let me see.
I'm fine.
I see it though.
Well, I'll live. I'll be okay.
It is the witching hour right now.
He's fine. He's screwing around. He's having fun actually.
But.
Okay.
Okay. Do you want the croutons in here?
Sure. There's no sunflower seeds.
No, there's no seeds
anybody
in this one.
Watching us know, I don't like sunflower
no,
seeds.
No, Adam does not like sunflower seeds.
I love sunflower seeds.
Just in salads. Okay,
like
here's our salad.
Food.
What you doing there, Housley?
Making
the spread?
Yep. Spread for the bread. See? A little butter with that garlic sauce. What softened it up.
I'm so bad. I burned my husband.
I'm fine. I'm good, baby. I promise. I would tell you if it was for... It's minor. It stings a little bit. I'll be alright.
I know.
It'll be just fine.
A little dosey dough did it.
Okay.
I feel bad.
It's
if
okay.
I had alcohol, I probably wouldn't have done that.
There's truth in that, I think.
Oh.
I'll be fine, Mom, I promise.
Okay. I feel so bad, you guys.
No reason for an accident. Accidents happen. Right, Aiden?
Yes, accidents happen. You guys are so sweet. Thank you. I just hate being the cause of it. Are you sure that bread is done?
Yes. I tried it. It tastes very good. I promise. That's the way I like it. So you want to put yours in far more? You can.
You know when you're really hungry, sometimes you kind of...
No, I like it this way. I promise
okay.
you.
Okay.
I like it. I don't like my bread overdone. Okay. I like my bread more underdone than overdone.
Okay. Your anniversary is on Friday too, Trey Marie too? That is so cool.
How many years?
How many years? He does not want me. Mustard helps. I used to put butter on it, but I heard that that's a, like, wives tale. Aloe vera actually is the best.
I have an aloe vera plant in L.A., but I have
He doesn't want me to put any ice on it.
It's going to be a...
What is it?
Oh, here's the jam.
Ew.
Y'all hear this?
What?
Oh, wait, we have kids here. We don't want to turn this song up. Y'all... I know, Jay Wright, 99. I'm sorry. I keep asking because I'm his wife.
Mmm. Yeah. I like it. No.
What? What'd you do?
I think it's done.
Star's anniversary was yesterday, 13 years. Oh. We went live with her, Star.
Oh, no. Star
707.
Oh, yeah.
That is good.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That's really good. Nice and fattening.
Well, that's better than vegan, right?
Yes, y'all hear the song?
Alright.
I want to turn it up, but it's not on the censored version, and my son is right there.
He's all ears.
And he is all ears. So, I'm just going to keep this kind of...
Wow.
Yeah? Oh, look at the fish. Okay, now it's time to play. Let's do this. Here we go. I'm going to bring you guys over here.
Yeah.
Steamed
itself in here. Huh. Just kind of steamed in there.
Oh, look at that. You didn't cut off the head of that. Whoa, whoa.
Yeah,
okay. That, why do I get the head?
Only she should get her head taken off.
What?
Okay. Now it's off. Now it's off.
Okay. Oh, look at that.
Okay. There's more in here, too.
I see the bones.
Okay. Then, hold on. Sorry.
That's okay. All right. Here we go. He's putting the sauce on. Oh, wow. That smells amazing. Oh, and I gotta put the lemon in the... You know what? I tasted the broccolini. I don't think we need the lemon in the red. It is perfect. It is nicely done. It's tastes better with the head. Really?
Oh, it does not.
I can't do it. I cannot do it. I cannot... Eat something with his eyes staring at me.
Who
I just
looking at you while you eat?
I can't do it.
There you go.
Oh wow, this is very, very healthy. Here you guys go. I'm gonna show you the plate.
I'll put mine out before.
Careful with the bones.
Yes, we have to be very, very careful. There are lots of bones in this. I could see it.
The trout's so good.
This is so healthy. I might have a piece of chocolate tonight. There you go. Here it is, you guys. Some trout, salad, broccolini with some garlic, and some homemade dill sauce.
Don't forget your bread.
It does look yummy, huh? And then because it's so yummy, you know what? I am going to have a piece of bread. Here we go.
Hold it. Can you picture your plate?
You want a picture of my plate?
No, you put it on. It's better than mine.
Okay, I gotta stop dancing and eating. I love you guys. Right. So, we're gonna do. I don't even know what this is called. We gotta get our act together. I'll have my act together tomorrow. How about that?
We're catching up.
How about that? But I'm going to eat right now because, that looks, babe, your plate looks amazing too.
Babe.
Do you like the broccolini? I just want to see you like, just try it.
I just did. It's fabulous. I promise.
It's good? Is it cooked right? It's cooked right? Because you know me, my vegetables.
My arm's not great, but the broccolini's fabulous.
Oh, babe.
I had to. I'm fine. My arm's fine. I'm just messing with her. I knew that she would take it that way. My arm is truly fine. I had to say that. Come on, you guys know that.
Really?
Yeah, I swear, I promise you.
I feel horrible.
You have no reason to feel horrible. It was an accident.
Okay.
It wasn't like on my face or something. See? You can see the mark.
Oh. Playing Drake now.
Okay, here we go. How does she look?
Oh. Okay. I love you guys. Make sure you tune in tomorrow because Friday we're going to take the day off because it's our anniversary. It's our anniversary. That went by fast, I have to say. 9 years we'll be married.
Good? Okay.
You're ready to eat.
I'm ready to eat. Okay. We'll try this.
The kids and I are going to eat these fish because there's too many bugs.
All right. Love you guys.
All right.
Come on, sit
down. Oh.
Hey.
Oh. I gotta go. I gotta eat. I love you guys. You want me to post this live?
Okay, ready, Shishi?
All right. I'll do it for you guys.
Thank you. Let's do this.
All right.
Wait, I want to get a picture of that.
Peace out. All right. Bye. I know my food is gonna look. It's gonna be cold. It's not cold now though. It will be if I keep talking. All right. I love you guys. Bye.